I've been treating my customer the same way for 26 years.
Craig, one day I'm gonna make love to you so you won't be able to walk for the rest of your life.
If you compromise too much with them for a dollar, you lose your self-esteem, you start hating your job, you don't wanna go to work. But customer piss you off, you ask them to fuck off, you feel so good about yourself beyond imagination. What else you like to know? 9.5 inches and no brain. I have a big nipples, very sensitive. And if I pinch them at the same time, I have an orgasm. I feel like I'm 2 inches below God of happiness.
When I used to have 4 stores, this one's supposed to be the warehouse. My employee used to call it the whorehouse. Thank you.